The birds bred for these organised shoots are kept in horrendous conditions, with many of them kept in wire mesh cages for most of their lives with less space than an A4 piece of paper. It's time we put an end to this, really, isn't it?